Hello, welcome to Basic Electrical Lab. So today we are going to study two-way and three-way control of lamp. To begin with, let us analyze a two-way control of lamp. So here we are going to turn on this lamp. So there are two switches. What is the application of this experiment? So now this lamp is going to, suppose if there is a bigger building and we need to control the lamp from the second floor or the first floor. So you can turn on from one floor and turn off from the other floor. This is the application. So now how to make the connections. So take the positive and give it to the positive here. Then the darker line indicates that it has been internally connected. So since I am considering only two switches, that is switch 1 and switch 2 alone. So I concentrate on making the connections, making the current to flow from switch 1 to switch 2. Like this, right? So now from blue of the switch 1 is being connected to the blue of the switch 2, right? So the current flows from P to A, A to C is being indicated here, and then from B to, as you can see here, it is D. Then I give the supply to the lamp. Then the negative is being connected to the neutral. Finally, the neutral, the other end of the neutral point, is connected to the supply neutral. So this is a simple connection here. So let me repeat. So the positive end is connected to the positive of the switch, and then there is a current flow is being analyzed. So the darker indicates that there is a connection already existing. So I connect the yellows here for the switch 1 and switch 2, and the blue of the blue knob of the switch 1 to the switch 2, and finally to the lamp, and the neutral is being given back to the supply. Let us turn on and fill in the tabular column. Look into your manuals. So there is a tabular column where you need to analyze the four different the stages or the positions of the switch. So turn on the supply, right? So now when I turn on from one floor, okay, I can turn off from the other floor. The other way is I turn on from the other floor, turn off from the ground floor, like that. So this is how this two-way switch is being analyzed. So the four different values, on and off, on and off. So four different values, you need to tabulate the status of the lamp, whether it is on or off. So similarly, so you can switch it off and analyze a three-way switch. The application is same. So you need to, you can control the lamp from three different floors in a building. So here comes a switch called as an intermediate switch. So you have the same yellows and blues here. So I need to set, make the connections like this for an intermediate switch, yellows and blue, and take two more wires wherein I can connect the yellows for the switch 2 from the intermediate switch, like this, so that the current flow is complete. Nowhere there should be any open circuitry. Be very careful. Make sure that all the wires are connected properly. No shorting of wires, or don't miss any of the connections. Right? So let us analyze now. So you can see switch 1, switch 2, and this is the intermediate switch. So all these three can be used to control my lamp. So I turn on the supply. Okay. So now all the three are in different states. Now I on from one ground floor. This is my first floor. I can turn it off. Okay. I can even turn it on from my third floor. Okay. So similarly, I can switch it off from the top floor. I can on it from the middle floor. I can also switch it off from the ground floor. So like these different combinations of the switch 1, intermediate switch, and the switch 2 can be jotted down in your tabular column, and the status of the lamp can be analyzed. Thank you.